The hell? Did not notice this. What the? Alright, did it fix? What the hell is that? I can't see shit here. Hold on. This is the wrong one. Where's the one that I just did? Know what happened to it. I'll read it later. I didn't read it, but I'll read it later. The live video that just ended, it didn't save yet. So. How do I get hard leather? Okay. Worse. Oh yeah, that's the quest.
Go on.
Could I be a matcher like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
Chenzara, where were you? In a tomb. Were you scared?
Is there a way that I can put my hood on? I want to put my hood on. Go to the gear menu, you see three options on the left, press X on the top one. Shit, I attacked on accident. Yeah, it is unlocked. I have it.
Some awesome soup.
Find the papyrus in a nearby. Oh, it's right there, I mean. Really, that's all I had to do? I'm gonna kill some people, man. What the hell's going on here? Oh, that's the quest. It's a riddle, you have to solve it to get loot. Swah! Come find me at the bottom of the only bowl big enough for a god. The fuck? What does that mean? Is it this? I have no idea. I guess I'll figure it out. do you mean I found it? Wait, really? That circle on the map? I actually guessed it? That's funny. Oh, I'm not gonna spend 2 hours fucking clean. Fucking marking people. I'm such a genius, I have 200 IQ. Whee! Where's my mans? Is there anything I'm looking for? I'm actually wet here. Wait, so I can chop down trees, right? Wait, can I? Or is that just a saying? I think I can. I think it just said that. I'm stupid. I don't even know I have 200 IQ. It's kind of weird. Is that a problem? Am I supposed to have it different?
Be careful now.
I was here already.
Hey, hold on.
Sup, nigga, beach. That didn't kill him. See you in hell.
Hey.
What?
Nothing.
What do you want?
What? The?
What?
Hang on. I've got you, dog.
Did this guy just call me a dog? Hey! How dare you? Ow. See you in hell. Boom! Yeah. That's a big dude. I'm gonna carry him. Oh yeah! Yeah, boy! This cape is funny. Wait, hold on. Oh my god, hold on. I have an idea. Wait. I have an idea. It worked! Cook up, baby.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, wait.
Surprise! My man, this guy looks like Bakari. Find and kill him. If you say so. Where's that thing to refill? Oh my god, there's so much shit over there. Maybe one of them is to refill my arrows. I feel like using your PS4. Nice, well you shouldn't have unplugged this stupid shit. Learn to control yourself and not use it. I mean, probably the best way to do it is to put your controller somewhere where you would be too lazy to get it. You know what I mean? Oh, wait. Please work. Yes. Wait, what happened? What? What's this?
You have returned
to right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous virtue. The immortal give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Well, I guess I did say see you in hell, so I guess I'm in hell.
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well,
up, strong, ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You. Remu, come here. I found a Heineken. A real one? Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, and they're so dark and scary. Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa. You always get too scared.
Hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
What the hell is this, man?
You stand next to the pharaoh. Won't you buy it? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
Shut up.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Why would you want that?
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. inside. See you at the ceremony, Hamu. Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Senu! Senu! Come to me!
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzura told me I should steal.
There's the hut.
Holy Anubis. Is that him? He's huge.
Later, bit.
He's running away.
Patience, my boy. We will get him. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
Son of a...
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Come on. Give me a break.
There's the hut.
Holy Anubis.
It.
Did you hurt him?
No, I didn't hurt him. What do you think? Stupid.
We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
Dumbass.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
You will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way, at the top.
Damn, he said something to me. Climb.
A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Hey!
Help me!
That's Chanzura.
I said shut up.
You call a little shit.
To your mother. Chanzura will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go! I'm indeed Medjay here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Who you calling little shit, nigger? Oh, I did not mean to say that.
Come.
Who are you to give commands?
It says Snickers.
You piece
yeah, that's
of
what
shit.
I said.
We don't have time to piss away.
Whoa. Hey! Oh my god, this does no damage.
I can hit you.
Am I supposed to die?
Yeah,
I'm supposed to.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadow.
We are pleased you have joined us, Medjay.
The hell is that a speaker?
It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant.
Oh wait, I was here. I was here already.
To help convince you otherwise.
Quiet.
Wasn't I here already?
Enough delay! Come!
See that no one comes in.
Okemu, are you hurt?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this.
I think his son dies, right? That's why he had that flashback.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened, it's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Medjay, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused.
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
What was the point of hitting me there?
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kamu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kamu, they...
This foolish waste of time!
Out of time?
Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
Yeah, that cutting animation.
Stop for time! Stop! This is madness!
Kill him! Do it already!
The snake takes that as your answer.
You dumbass.
No! No! Help! Help!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Wow! Wowzers! That was something else. Yo, here, are you gonna do that science features thing?
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Deadass, like, why would I do it right now? I'm tired as well.
We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
The Ibis. Medunamun. Does that loot him? Yeah, it is. Can I loot you, man? How do I do? It's not working.
It is a long journey.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
So much to do.
Yeah, I know. I'm not ready. I'm gonna finish everything first. Like this, that. Not a damn thing, man. Not a damn thing. Like that, I gotta do.
I bet we got a long journey ahead of ourselves.
By the way, that orb is a piece of Eden. Tell me if you don't know what that is. Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Es Han Cheru.
The gods here are vigilant.
I'm just cutting through, don't mind me. To hide. I thought that was the building entrance. Originally, humans didn't exist. It was instead of a high percentage called the first one. They created humans as slaves and they used pieces of units to control their minds. What the fuck? How do I do that jumping thing? Like, I just jump and then I like land into something. Nah, there was like that cool thing. Like, remember when I was doing the synchronization, where I just jumped from that thing and landed in the hay ball? There was a specific controls that you had to press. I don't know what it was though.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
Okay, Ahin.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
That was kind of awkward.
Asipa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed.
God be.
I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts.
Be right back.
To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu. But now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
The medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Hello, it's me again. Zahila, fine to get the job from the sunken shit. Bet. Find the jazz. What's this? That's not important. Wait, what? That's under me. What? How do I get over there? Wait, how do I get over there? Oh, here we go. Oh, no, never mind. What? How do I get over there? How do I get over there? I don't see a path underground. Am I dumb? Where is it? I'm so confused. Stair means to dive. Oh. Wait, do I have unlimited breathing? Wait, am I able to stay in the water forever? But I need an air pocket eventually. Damn, bro, this guy could really hold in his breath. Hi, man. Why does he swim like that? What the fuck? Whoa, that gave me 200 gold. What?
Ravia's waiting for these jars.
What's supposed to be here? But what does this mean, this thing over here? Oh, the staircases. Controlling this man's mind. Oh, I thought I was controlling it. What the hell? I thought I was controlling it because I was legitimately the way he was the way he was controlling the boat was exactly the way I was controlling on my controller, so I thought I was controlling it.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Who are these bitches?
Who? Ho! Stay there!
That was weird. Was this the asshole taking your stick?
Did you succeed?
Yeah, I brought him. Here you go. Now I can make fun of him.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patience, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
What is that amulet for? Just a song. So are these all unnecessary items? Are all these items just useless? I don't need them? Alright. Can I attack them? I did not. Well, now I look bad. XD. Let's go do this.
Bean.
Something just pop up on my map. So you said out of the city it gets faster. Alright, let's see about that. This is not fast. Is there footsteps behind me at least? Okay, there is. Are you serious? You're actually getting on your PS4? This kid, yo. No location, I discovered a Moonstone Skull!
My son.
Oh.
You wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I want to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
That wind will raise the sands, and you will have them.
Thank you.
supper? Why are there so many poor in Egypt?
That's pretty cool. Oh shit, I have to do that. Can I fast travel? How do I fast travel? Wait, why can't I fast travel over there? I'm so confused. Siwa, Ohin, I must tell you very something very important, man. You have to kill yourself now. Your sacrifice would be very fuck, my vocabulary is very limited, so I don't know what to say. I didn't synchronize, that's what I didn't do. Alright, let's go do that real quick. This area kind of reminds me of one of the Syndicate games. I mean, not what the fuck Syndicate, I mean, that's not screen. What do you think is Bike as a character? Ask me one more English, like, fucking question like that, I'm gonna kill you. I'm joking. I don't know, I think he's pretty cool. Very humble, I might say. Nah, I'm playing. I don't even know what that means. He's a good guy. I mean, even though we're known as assassins, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Oh, it's this and an X. I remember one of the Assassin's Creed games, in the beginning, I think you get, I don't remember. I don't know, in the beginning you had to do a leap of faith and it was like a building and then you jumped at, like, from the side of the building? I don't remember. Okay then. Whoa. Fuck you, tree. Yeah. Beach. Yeah. What just happened?
Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?
Hang on.
What the hell was that?
Worms take you.
Wait, but I took him down.
Enjoy the afterlife.
What? What just happened? Hello? Hold up. How did they do that? They're too high leveled? So I can't go there? Oh my god. No, I'll just go here then. Oh, I can do that? I didn't know that. So that's why that skill to pass time is for. Okay. I have to kill an animal? Am I being attacked? Oh. So what's up, my nigga? Why? Did I not kill an animal? Oh, I meant that kind of animal. Oh, some enemies are asleep. No, you sent it to find a king. Yeah, I did. Oh. Oh, wait, so if I explore, I find the question marks? YouTube started to use the light bulb. Oh, what? It's all the way up there? Screw you. I'll come back for you. Oh my god, this is gonna take a while. How do they expect me to get all the way over there? What is that noise? Oh. Then how do I do that? Oh, that's cool. Does it kill me if I go over it? Disorganize it. Oh, that means I'm gonna die. Okay, that's a glitch. So am I in it or am I not in it? I didn't know they had black walls of blackness in Egypt. That looked technologically advanced or some shit. I'm joking. But why do they make it look like that? I mean, like we're like in the past. Why do they gotta make it look like that? How am I supposed to get up there, man? Oh. No, I don't. Oh, if they give you arrows, it means you know there's gonna be enemies up there. What? Well, I don't go up there with this, don't I? Alright, bye. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't get it. Oh, I see how to get up there. I don't think I can get up there without unlocking this new area. Am I able to climb this somehow? How am I doing this without proper? How am I doing this? I knew it, they just make it look like he's climbing it.
At me like that again, I'll put your eye out.
Alright, I'm gonna stop playing this game now. I'm out.